You should be inside the facility. So much E99 was processed there that time rifts occur naturally. Find a rift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can. By now. Use it to find the activation code. We'll need to recharge the E99 bomb. Dr. Petrov keeps it in his office. I wish there was an easier way, Captain.
Security status red. alive, and the bomb is fully charged. There is no time to waste. We must get to the reactor immediately. Let's get up to the rail. It will take us to the Singularity Tower. Take whatever you need from here, and we can get going. We're almost to the Singularity. Demichev believes the DMD you carry can be used to contain it, but he's wrong. How could Demichev possibly think something like that could be controlled? We must get there before Demichev can stop us. Unlike any we've seen. Be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the DMD that will allow you to create a time drift. Using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the DMD I was working on inside.
of Dr. Berisov. The DMB worked. It was able to change the time state of an item. I'm glad Dr. Demichev was there to see it. He was just as proud as I was, but then he asked if I would begin testing the DMB of humans. I, of course, said no. Hopefully, that's the end of it.
After all these years, it's still alive with energy.
Thank you.
Captain. Let me see if I can open the door for you.
Trip down memory lane, Captain. You look surprised. All that effort to destroy the Singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't rankle. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you, lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books? That's it! The Singularity is not the problem! You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember? Changed, and he's what you have to change back. You cannot let Demichev live.
It won't work. You've already tried that and failed. Don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko? That other man was you.
He's right, Captain. You are the anomaly. Which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself. You mean kill himself?
You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Benesov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world!
So you say. But Captain, think about what you were before all of this. A drone in the hive. I can offer you a whole other life. Things you could only imagine. At your fingertips. Give me the TMD. And help rule the world.
Is this a world you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you! Look at all the suffering this man has caused!
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the DMD of the Singularity, travel back in time, and kill yourself!
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or, you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Perisov. And I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
My God, he's dead. Captain, you just killed the most powerful man in the world. But this changes nothing. To correct history, you must go back in time and stop yourself from saving Demichev in the burning building.
Scrubbed, head on home. What'd I tell you? There's never anything interesting here. Right, comrade?